And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some Dying Light 2 thing human today.
Remember cleaning
what are we
going
to do? Well, we're going to go into our map here. And it appeared that we're stuck on daytime mode. But we'll find out here very shortly if it becomes daytime or not. Over here, we're going to go check out this location. And then I think we're going to try to make the long task of trying to come over here and do this. And if it stays nighttime, then we'll try to run around the city and do all the dark zones. I think that's going to be the goal here. Make sure you hit that like button, make sure you hit the support button. Let's get into it. Let's go exploring.
At your store last year. Rucked in some big piece ball.
I thought I was gonna die alone here. Thank you. Thank you.
PKs have more and better for everyone.
Yeah. Today, I'm not so sure.
Renegades.
Trying to figure out this safe code. Guess we'll have to come back to this one. I'm not finding anything. Probably my collectibles. But that could be anywhere. Yeah, we have dog tags. We'll definitely have to go through each one of these and play them at some point. But I think that's a good place to stop for now. I think the next time when we come back with our video here, we're going to work our way over here. Just discover this. What is this? Wants me the crab biters. Oh, goodness gracious. Continue checking out these question mark zones and go into as many dark zones as we can. Just just so you guys get to see a lot of extra stuff that a lot of the other streamers or content creators don't show. What is this? History quiz. Book club. Lovely. Not seeing a lot of more dark zones to go into. Looking for like stuff like this. Or our toxic symbols. Those are the places that we should go into and at least try to get all of them done. I can't believe we're at literally video 81 or 80. About to be at video 81 on this. As I said, when I did my second gameplay through here, well, there's one we should probably do. Probably fast travel here and then go over there. As I said before, when I do my second gameplay through here, I'm probably not going to do all the side stuff. I'm doing it all the side stuff now, unless I see something change. So, trying to plan around this. So I figured out that you can sleep in areas that are not controlled by the peacekeepers. That's what we found out today. So maybe I'll hop up to this wind turbine and I'll save and we'll make it daytime to make it easier for me to go and check out this area. Yeah, I think that's a good idea. Let's do that. And then we can travel. There's that. Up there. We have to climb up there again. I don't want to climb up there again. Probably will have to, though. Yeah, let's go ahead, travel up here, sleep the night off. Got stuff chasing me. Oh, hi, sir. I'll take all of that, all of this. Look at this good stuff. Oh, I don't have room for good stuff. Oh, I'll be taking that. I'll be taking these. I mean, he has okay gear. I'm looking for stuff that has, like, on the left side there. I'm trying to find stuff that matches up with that. Ooh, I really gotta get through this stuff soon. Anyways, make sure you guys hit that like button, make sure you support button. I'll see you guys in the next video.